seeing and what are you hearing?
I'm hearing two teams that are ready to go. They're excited to start. But I'm really curious to see who will get the upper hand in pace. Who will carry the way the game is played.
Opening face-off just moments away. The Canadians take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. Quick feed to Desjardins. Feeds the puck across to Clark. Quick pass to Barber. No one home on that play. And he sends it across to Lafleur. Montreal's across the blue line. And he takes a shot, and that's blocked away. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. And here comes the pushback. They're gonna go.
Yeah, but they look, James, of course someone's stepping in for him. They're not gonna let him fight.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat. After they pick themselves up here, they'll head to the penalty box to serve their five-minute penalty for fighting. Probably takes that long to get their breath back.
Both teams lined up in the face-off circle after the ice was finally decluttered moments ago. Lindros wins it. Samuelson scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Robinson's got it in the defensive end. Receives the pass.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Moves the puck. Here he is, all alone. Comes up with a stop. Can't get a hold of that pass. Puck scooped up by Trocheck. Shot from the point.
Scores!
There it is! The big goal! Oh!
You don't get very many years that go this good. So when you get a chance to finish this off, you want to bang in your milestone goal. It's starting to look like nobody was going to get a puck past him. The shutout streak had continued, finally broken here.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
For the season.
Morenz takes the puck, sends it over to Mihaljevic. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here they are on the attack. Referee's hand shoots high. Tripping penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
They just can't take a penalty like this. This is the best power play in the league, and when they have the man advantage, they're so dangerous. They've got the lead, and they'd like to increase it.
7 seconds.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Flyers win the draw. Tees him up, and he comes up with a huge stop. Knocked off the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Puck grabbed by Howe. And that one's broken up. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Working the puck deep inside the road end. With some open space at center. To his teammate. Quick shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Montreal's got to hold him in against the wall. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Wide of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Tries to get the puck to Giroux. The Canadiens' PK unit delivers in a big way.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Takes the feed. Philadelphia's got the puck. Gets it over to Trocheck. The Flyers looking against the half wall. And now he moves it quickly to McCaution. And he stands tall in goal.
Hatcher's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Philadelphia's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done. done offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Samuelson. With the blast, and that goes off a player. Couldn't connect on that pass. Quick feed to LaFleur. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Moves it to Barber. Not able to connect. To the front! Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Robinson. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. On the doorstep! And he totally whiffs on that one. And that one's blocked! Here's a short pass to Leach. Philadelphia's working the puck near the point. Stops him with a bomb!
Clock shutout streak ends here in the first period, but he's made another stop, and his team looks to him to hold the fort.
Now a quick pass to LaFleur. And a puck check knocks the puck away. Philadelphia's moving it up the ice. He says, let's get physical on that play. Denies him in close. Well past the midway mark of this period, the Flyers lead it 1-0. Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Slides it over to Jeffrion. Quick feed to Murphy. Into the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! Nice pass. It's a two-on-one. Slides it across. Can't connect. Cut into the front of the net. That's off his stick. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Quick pass to Simmons. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Scooped up along the wall by Savard. That pass goes a little sideways. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And it's a quick pass to Dubuis. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. And a souvenir for one lucky fan will bring us to a face-off on the ice. The Flyers have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have a lead. Taken by Howe. And now it's over to Giroux. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. LaPierre's got the puck along the wing. Takes the feed. Here's a howitzer at the net. Made the stop on the play. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame.
In the first period.
The Canadians have it in the offensive end. Looks to pass it to McCaution. The Flyers play it along the wing. Rocked him along the wall. Slides the pass over to Mihajlovic. There's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
Everything all new again. If you wear your favorite jersey to our next game, you'll receive a coupon for a free burger.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Two, puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Clock's importance to the team can't be understated. They got run over in that first period, but he was brilliant.
And he says no! Moves it quickly over to Robinson. Some great thievery in the open ice. Here he is in front! Oh, and he missed the opportunity there! Moves it to LaFleur. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he denied that opportunity. And he slides it quickly to Leach. Dumps it into the O-zone. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Handles the puck from the left side. The Canadiens going to work on offense. And now he moves it quickly to Savard. Blocked in traffic. Moves the puck over to Mihajlovic. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Savard. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. The Canadians move the puck in the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Move to the middle. He scores. They tied it up.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
More than half the period left to play. We are all tied up in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Canadians pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Bouchard's looking the puck. Takes the pass. And now he tries to get it across to Moore. Makes his presence known on the ice. Desjardins got the puck through the neutral zone. And won't get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Flyers take possession in the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Primo. Whiffs on that, and that's picked off. Sends it quickly to Harvey. Slides the puck over. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that one's picked off. Gives it right back. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Centering pass in front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pucks it away here in the neutral zone, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Schott. He got all of that one. Moves it over to Murphy. Slides the puck across to Clark. Here's a chance. The Flyers play the puck from the back of the net. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Now a quick pass to Dubuis. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. They've got numbers. He's got a step. Denies him with a big-time save.
He thought he had a beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Couldn't make that one happen. Works it across to Core. The Flyers take it along the wall. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Moves it over to Samuelson. Pass to Core. From the opposite point. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Handles the puck. Rocks him on the play. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Grabs it in his own end. And we'll get a face-off at the other end of the ice.
Now, I like the rule they put in a few years ago, James, where the defensive team can't change. To me, that makes a big difference as to what was a pretty boring play before.
Beliveau's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Quick shot! Scores! He did it!
He wanted to get it wrapped up here, and in sitting at 29, he gets one chance, and it's in the back of the net for number 30. He's not going to feel very good about that one when he goes and sits down at the bench. He was totally out of position. That led to the goal.
Philadelphia's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. Sends a pass over. The Canadians have it from their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Takes it to the net. Misses over the net. The Flyers have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Trocheck. Scores!
They've been clawed away in this lead, James, trying to get this game back even, and there's the goal that does it. work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
Philadelphia has given themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period, as they have evened things up here late.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
Stones him on the one-timer. Takes the feed from the goaltender. And now it's picked off in the neutral zone. Hangs onto the puck. Manages to hang on. Puck scooped up by Primo. Quick feed to Simmons. Receives the pass. Puck grabbed by Murphy. Scores!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Philadelphia has been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second.
Fire
quick
goal.
Pass to Lindros.
Scored by number 17.
Coming to the slot. Taken along the wall by Jeffrey.
By number 4. Goal.
In the books, there's been no shortage of offense tonight.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number 3. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Bellevue's one possession. The Canadians carried along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Lafleur. And that one's broken up. Who's the puck?
Leach is usually a part of a winning strategy for their team. He hasn't generated anything offensively, yet here they are in a pretty decent spot.
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. And that one's broken up. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. Bellevue's taking it from his own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Gains the zone through center. Takes the feed. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range.
Now, by being in the...
He scores! That's 3 red.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all. They got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got 3. Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips a backhander past the goalie.
Philadelphia's goal here early in the third has now given themselves a 2-goal lead.
Coaches are pretty happy with this start. You come out of the intermission leading by 1, and you tell your team, get after it, be aggressive. They were, and now they lead by 2.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
24 seconds.
The Flyers have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Flyers have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Moves it quickly over to Hatcher. And they fail to go tape to tape. Breakaway! Big time stop!
Shows off his athleticism to follow the puck. The deke is made and he's still right there.
And play continues here. Moves it to Primo. Fantastic save!
Claude's tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save. Well, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Best impersonation for a raging bull base for that charging call.
About halfway through that, the official's got his radar up. If he doesn't slow down, the call's going to be made.
His reflexes on display tonight. Now he slides it up to Clark. Knocked away. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Drives to the sweet spot. The Flyers take it along the wing. short pass to Barber. He scores! A short-handed marker!
I don't think the penalty killers ever really look for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there, now they're more aggressive than they've ever been. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it and it ends up in the net.
Philadelphia's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They stretch the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Denies it again! He scores on the power play!
Taking advantage of the extra man. Puts the puck well to get on the board.
52 seconds.
The Canadians have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. You're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Philadelphia's won it. Montreal at center ice now. He grabs the puck. Tries to get it to Murphy.
By number four,
and it's a quick pass to Lindros. And that's picked off in front.
7 minutes, 6 seconds.
Across the line and on the attack. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Denies him in front. There it is. It's in.
I don't think it's going to matter, James.
The goal.
I get a look at this immediately. No goal. This was waved off hard immediately.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Philadelphia has won the draw. Quick feed to McCaution. The Canadians look to start the transition game. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. From the left side, takes the pass. Quick pass to Giroux. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Swing and a miss. Here's an offensive chance. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. Let's it rip, just wide. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Loses his balance on the play. Centered out in front. Stick save for the goalie.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Nice pass. He scores! Lights the lamp with a one-timer!
He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
Has added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Inside the crawl and a face-off just outside the blue line.
Three, time of the goal. 11 minutes, 23 seconds.
Chicago's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one.
It should be. The teams play generally pretty aggressive physical games against each other.
Picked up along the boards by Bouchard. Moves it to Richard. Montreal's got it against the boards. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a short pass to Schultz. And now he angles it across to Primo. Broken up at center. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end. Feeds the puck to Primo. Quick feed to Simmons. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over, and they can't connect. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. The Canadians have it now, and he slides it quickly to Morenz. And the puck leaves the zone. Sends it over to Mihovlich. Taken by Barber. Quick pass to Clark. Can't catch up to the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. And now it's to Leach. Look out, a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Shot stopped by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to Barber. Takes the pass. Misses over the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Dishes it to the player. Pass stolen in the open ice. Under a minute to go in the third. And now he moves it to Samuelson. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Solid check to slow down. Wrist shot from the slot. Answered the call on that play.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And now it's over to LeFleur. He got all of that one. He scores! On the rebound! Lights the light for the goal! The Canadians still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the plate, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Canadian the Flyers score. Win it. Moves it to McCaution. And now he tries to get it across to Giroux. Robinson's moving the puck through his own zone. Fails to find the open man. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Morenz. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
The Flyers win the faceoff. Fires and scores! That's three of the night!
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
Wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Lindros wins the draw. And the whistle essentially delays the inevitable here.
Yeah, nobody's very happy, James, in a blowout game with another whistle. Stop. Everybody wants to go home.
The Flyers have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. And there it is! Lindros is the difference maker in a big way in this win.
He had some opportunities, he skated really well, but when the puck came to him in the offensive zone, he made no mistakes.
Oh, the kids love this part here,
don't
they?
Yeah, they're going to love this too, because the players, everything slowed down, they come to center ice and salute the fans. They feel part of it.
And that'll do it. For Ray Burrow, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.